I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to sync and backup your Google Drive files to your Synology NAS. Step 1. Open a web browser and then open the Synology DSM. Step 2. Click Package Center and then find Cloud Sync in this list. Click to install the Cloud Sync app if it isn't installed already. Now, when you click the Main Menu button on your DSM home screen, you'll see the Cloud Sync app. Step 3. Click to open Cloud Sync. You'll land on the Cloud Sync home screen. Step 4. Click the plus sign. A window opens where you can choose which cloud provider you want to sync with your Synology NAS. Step 5. Click Google Drive and then click Next. A browser window opens where you'll be prompted to sign in to the Google account associated with the Google Drive account that you want to sync. If you run into issues with this step, try signing in to the Google account you want to use in your default web browser first, and then go through this process. Step 6. Click the Google account you want to use. A window pops up letting you know that by moving forward, Google will share your name, email address, and profile picture with Synology Cloud Sync. Step 7. Click Continue. The next screen prompts you to give Synology access to your Google account. Click to give Synology permission to see, edit, create, and delete all of your Google Drive files, and then click Continue. The next screen shows you a message letting you know that the Cloud Sync app requires permission to redirect your personal information back to your DSM web address. Click Agree. You'll be routed back to the Cloud Sync app, where you'll now see a task setting window where you can configure the settings associated with the connection to Google Drive. Step 8. By default, this connection name will be Google Drive. You can change that if you want to. Next, click the folder icon next to Local Path and then choose the folder on your Synology NAS you want to sync your Google Drive files with. You have the option to create a new folder if you need to. Click Select after selecting the destination folder. The Remote Path section specifies which Google Drive folder you're backing up with this connection. By default, this will be set to Root Folder, which will back up all of the folders in your Google Drive. Next, review the Sync Direction setting. You can choose Bidirectional, which will keep the files in Google Drive and on your Synology NAS in sync with each other. Alternatively, you can also choose to either download remote changes only or upload local changes only, because I'm going to use this as a true backup for my files in Google Drive. I'm going to choose Download Remote Changes Only. Those are the key settings, but you should review the additional options on this screen to see if there are any others you want to adjust. Click Next when you're finished. You'll see a summary screen giving you an overview of the backup connection you'll establish with Google Drive. Step 9. Click Done. A window pops up letting you know that you've successfully completed the setup and you're now syncing and backing up your Google Drive account to your Synology NAS. Step 10. Click OK. You'll see the process to sync files is active. After the syncing process is complete, you'll see a green checkmark and a message that your Synology NAS is up to date with your latest Google Drive files. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.